I think it's a film that defies description. You know, of course, at center there's a kind of an unraveling or a self-combusting of someone in a position of power. You know, a sort of a reckoning of sorts. But there's also a ghost story in there, a haunting, and it's about an examination in a lot of ways about systemic power and how corrupting it is, no matter what your gender.